The next few scenes are from Mozart's Zauberflöte, Magic Flute. We find our hero, Tamino, thrown into a new and magical world. He's attacked by a vicious serpent and quickly rescued by three mysterious ladies. Upon waking up from a faint, Tamino is greeted by the Queen of the Night, who tells him that her daughter, Pamina, is lost and that he must rescue her. Entranced by the portrait of Pamina, he immediately falls in love and sets off to save her. Moving forward to the end of the opera, Papageno, Tamino's bird-like companion, has been on his own lifelong journey, searching for a lovely maiden for himself. Finally, Papagina, his perfect other half, appears to him. In their duet, they sing of the joy of true love and the anticipation of many beautiful children. Enjoy.